Good afternoon, I'm meteorologist Matt Sir. We're updating your Tuesday forecast. A pretty steamy start to the day, and we are going to end in very summer-like territory later this afternoon. Here's the big picture. We have clouds increasing from the west. We'll get some thicker clouds moving here from time to time this afternoon. I'll say partly sunny, maybe mostly cloudy as we head toward the evening. That's when this upper-level disturbance, kind of a stalled front at the surface, tries to work its way a little bit farther east. So better chances we see more clouds. Maybe a widely isolated shower or rumble of thunder west of Omaha during the daylight hours. Temperatures today, again, very summer-like, well above our average high of 83 degrees. You see temperatures rising through the 80s pretty quickly later today, topping out near 90 degrees in Omaha, and even through the evening. Man, that is warm. Only at 83 at 8 o'clock tonight with a pretty good south breeze and pretty humid conditions as well. You can see on Storm Predictor the clouds are going to be increasing as that upper-level disturbance gets a little bit closer to us. Not much rain to talk about as we go through the late afternoon, but overnight, widely isolated thunderstorms are possible. We could have a shower that lingers into very early Wednesday morning. And that's pretty much the name of the game as we go through the upcoming week. Hot and humid conditions, a pretty stiff south breeze, and what equates to mainly overnight showers and thunderstorms possible. Chief Meteorologist Bill Ramby will be in to update the forecast later this afternoon and at 5, 6, and 10 o'clock tonight on Channel 7. I will see you guys tomorrow morning on First News.